and gang. I'll be with Peter Bernstein tonight in New York at Mezzo. It's in the Village. Whenever the GPS tells me I'm there, I get out of the car, put my guitar in the amp, and I start fucking playing. It's always great to play in New York. Nothing like it. And gotta have your... See, she's very hip for New York, you know. Standing around like that. Anyway, if I'm still awake, I'll play. That's the only drag about going. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning. I got up an hour ago. What the hell's going to happen? I have to play at 8 o'clock. 8 and 10. And I used to come home to. Heard it on a Jim Hall album. Steve Gadd's on it. I forget who else. You get the idea. It's important to find the right tempo. I like this. It's in G minor, starts on G minor and ends in a B flat. Very cool tune. I hadn't played it in a while, so I typed you'd be so nice to come home to on YouTube, and then Frank Sinatra came up singing it. For me, that's the way to learn a tune. Listen to guys like that. You know, I like Frank Zappa, but all I wouldn't, if Frank Zappa did YouTube, did that tune, I don't think I'd go by his version, you know. Anyway, hey, Frank and I are shooting for an October 1st release for the CD to be downloaded. The only one that's hanging it up is me. I have to finish my portion of the tunes we did and the commentary on it. So I won't get to that until maybe tomorrow. With any luck. The fuck? With the fucking shit. You know, it's all screwed up and shit. Like when people, and shit. It's all fucked up and shit. And shit. What the fuck that means? Somebody sent me an email or why I did something about how come all the other scales are inside a major scale. Well, look. If I play those same notes, but just start on A, play the same notes. Pure minor. If I put a G sharp in there, harmonic minor. If I put an F sharp and a G sharp minor, melodic minor. But look, you got seven notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's five notes that aren't there. They're the outside notes. See, all the sounds are there instead of all the scales. Fuck scales. They're only good for one thing, to practice your instrument, not to stick it over a damn chord. As I say the same, it's my same bullshit over and over again. Anyway, I guess that's it, and I don't have any foul jokes. You know, it's funny, I saw like something like, you know, Frank Sinatra got like, I don't know, 5,000 views, and he's somebody, 21 of these. Dude, book, how do you not like Frank Sinatra? That must be old, yeah. Retro. Yeah, retro, yeah. Yeah. I'd rather listen to Cyndi Lauper. Even she's retro now. I like to play thirds. F scale in thirds, fourths. Fifths. Taking a triad and practicing this is hard. Anyway, guess I'll see you tomorrow. I don't even know what to call this. Well, that's it. I decided to be modern. So I'm going to take a blues and solo like this. You have to make modern faces too. Bend the notes so people know it's the blues, see? I'm gonna whistle that on my way to New York.